all these world players who's eligible for the Hall of Fame, they all, you know, reach between 70 to 90 years old, or 75 to 90 years old, you know. 3 years a long time. I think every year, if they can't do every year, they give them a chance to play to get in, you know. Or at least you have a hope. You hope to be there next year, you know. But this is the way they do it. I think it's the best thing they can do, you know. I don't think it's the right way, but who knows?
Tony,